And third part is have confidence and faith. Especially this is true in my younger self. I really didn't think I would achieve half the things that I've achieved so far in my life. And it's having that faith and belief that what's happening in the present moment isn't going to dictate your future, and that you're going to achieve what you set out to be in a positive way and not giving up. So having resilience, confidence, and faith in yourself is the most important part.